tenderness to life. We shift respect and value the meaning.
She felt very betrayed after World War II that they would not be concentration camps. And then she finds herself 30 years later in a camp in Somalia and Sudan with 30,000 people waiting to die. She would stand up in rage.